Brilliant. Really, really excited, aren't we? Yeah.
We're super excited.
Yeah, we're just a bit just rabbits and headlights. Well, I am. Yeah.
Audiences obviously loved watching the Inbetweeners film. What was it like to actually make it, though? What was it like working with the boys in particular?
Well, the boys are a load of naughty scamps. So it was a lot of fun, you know, kind of party atmosphere. It was great to feel like you're on holiday, but you're also working. It was just a lot of fun, a lot of laughs. And we miss it.
Yeah, we do. It was a year ago. Yeah. We finished literally a year ago today. I left Magaluf, so.
Really?
Yeah. Isn't that weird?
Oh my God, it's been a year. Wow.
Obviously, you guys had fun on set. Are there any particular memories? Any particular. I mean, you say the guys were naughty. What were they getting up to?
Oh, what? I can't. I'm so useless at this.
I say a lot of it on TV. Oh, God, say the same thing. I love quiz night. Simon Bird's quiz night was great. And just sort of hanging out with the boys. There was a restaurant called Abaco's in Parma. It was an amazing time. They hate us there. They do.
Why do they hate you so much?
Because it was meant to be a really... It looks like the sort of place where you're allowed to be all funny. I don't need to shout, do I? Because you've got the microphone right there. Great. But they didn't like us very much because we came in there and we actually spoke. And I think you meant to keep it down and low. And we came in a group of like 30 people. And
does that sound like a good place for an Inbetweeners shindig?
Yeah, but love it. It looked like something from... You know, Renaissance, you know, free loving period, and it wasn't. They wanted us out, and we went. We left. In fact, they locked this big wooden door, and we weren't allowed back in. Fair enough.
They've let you back here tonight. I mean, what's coming up next for you guys? Have you got anything else on the go at the moment?
Not at the moment, sort of resting up.
Clearly, I mean, people love the Inbetweeners movie so much. Would you guys like to come back for a sequel? I mean, I think I'd especially like to see how your relationship with Jay pans out.
So would I. I don't know how that would pan out. Yeah, it'd be lovely to be asked back. But who knows?
Final question. Do you have a message for all the Inbetweeners fans out there? Anything you'd like to say to them?
Oh, well, thanks very much for getting us to the point where we even made a film in the first place. And thanks for voting if you did. I assume you did. And hopefully we'll win. I don't know.
Yeah, thank you for buying the DVD. Thank you for coming to see it and for all the support, really, that we get on Twitter and all sorts and fans out there. It's just phenomenal, really. It's just mad.
Cheers, guys. We've got our fingers crossed for you tonight. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.